And the next question is, Hamza Shakil, profession businessman from Pakistan. Question, if a person bleeds unintentionally from the body, for example, in the washroom, does that invalidate the fast? Hamza has asked the question that if a person bleeds, may have a wound, go to the washroom and bleeds, maybe because of piles or any other reason, does it break the fast? No. Normal bleeding does not break the fast. In case of women, it's blood due to menstruation, then the fast is broken. She should not keep, she should keep the fast later on. But normally, general bleeding, whether it be of injury, maybe it be of a boil, maybe because of piles, for other reasons, if a normal blood comes out in small quantity or a little bit more quantity, if it's not related with menstruation, it does not break the fast and you continue fasting.